Welcome to the Real Estate Market Update on TV3. My name is Dirk. I'm with Jack Jervis Realty, and I have with me Jennifer Maxwell, one of our best producing agents on staff. And we are here located on a historic home listed for sale on Summit Avenue. And I would like Jennifer to give us a little introduction about the property.
Hi, Dirk. The property was built in 1916. It sits on a 17,000 square foot lot with a three-car garage. We're two blocks from the beach. We're a block from the elementary school. There's over 2,500 square feet of living space on the main and upper floor with a full walkout basement. Has a lot to offer.
This sounds like a really interesting home, and I see it has a really nice footprint for the age. And yeah, thank you. This is a beautiful historic home, and it feels really large. For that age, 1916, it has a very big footprint. How big is the house again?
It's over 2,500 square feet on the main level and upper level. There's four bedrooms with the possibility of a bedroom on the main level. There's also wash and dryer hookups in the kitchen if someone were to choose to do that. Currently, it's in the basement, which is over 1,000 square feet and is a walkout. So it is a very large footprint and nice size house.
And the downstairs is also finished, I think.
It's 50% finished. The walls are sheetrocked for the basement. So.
Yeah, that bears like room for like a family room that in that age of time, we actually didn't have like a separate family room. I see we have a formal living room in the front of the house. We have a formal dining area. Beautiful is that in the kitchen, it is so large that there's another breakfast nook. It's not just a breakfast nook. It's actually an informal dining area with a panorama window to the back. And yeah, it's really a large home, 1916. I'm fascinated.
There's also a great den right off of the living room with French doors and a three-season porch on the front. And all of this woodwork is the original woodwork from 1916 and the built-in bookshelves behind me. And there's character around the fireplace, which has been updated to a gas fireplace.
Yeah, I see the detail. It's really beautiful. And what I also, when we think of historic homes and consider efficiency, on the main level, they have replaced the windows with the original style, but double pane window glass, I see.
Yes, and the outside of the home is all steel. The roof has been replaced in the last 8 years. There's a new furnace with humidifier in the last 3 years and a brand new air conditioning last year. So there have been several updates to the home.
Wow, so it is updated. So the owners did take a lot of care of their home. Yes. And one thing you mentioned earlier when we walked in, I see the carpet that is a comfort decision for the current owners, but luckily they preserved the original hardwood floor underneath, yeah?
Yes, and the living room and dining room is the original hardwood floor of the home, which is very nice, and there are pictures online to show that.
Well, thank you, Jennifer, for touring this house with us, and thank you for joining. Again, a beautiful property on Summit Avenue, just blocks away from the public beach and the lake for nice strolls, and also you're located right in proximity to downtown Detroit Lakes and the schools. If you're interested to take a tour with Jennifer, please feel free to contact us. One thing we didn't point out yet, it has a fully fenced backyard. The three-stall garage is also a bonus in the location. It's a beautiful historic home, and you will find a lot of space for your family, or if you need room for yourself, contact us at Jack Jervis Realty, and see you again soon. Thank you.
Thank you.